Hello everyone, I am K.P. Prabhani from University of Peradeniya, Sri Lanka. Today I am going to present a review study on health-related quality of life among patients with chronic kidney disease in Japan. First, I would like to give a brief introduction regarding the chronic kidney disease. Chronic kidney disease is a public health burden and the prevalence of CKD rising due to increasing aging population. And there are some geographical regions reported high prevalence of chronic kidney disease due to unknown etiologies. Health-related quality of life is a subjective and objective measurement of an individual's satisfaction of their life. Generally, people with chronic kidney disease experience low quality of life compared to the general population. This study tried to review the state and the factors which influence on quality of life among patients with chronic kidney disease in Japan. As this is a review study, articles were searched via four databases: PubMed Central, CINAHL, Web of Science, Google Scholar, according to the clearly predefined criteria. After the study identification procedure, duplications were removed and screened the articles. Potentially relevant articles reviewed in full text and assessed for the eligibility criteria. Then selected articles included for the final analysis. Each and every study independently reviewed by two independent authors and critically appraised. Then articles were critiqued according to the Straub checklist. Then the critic data entered to the summary tables and any discrepancies, gaps, and problems were discussed with the supervisor or any expert person in the field. For the final analysis, there were 18 studies. And we found so many factors which positively or negatively influence on the quality of life. Among non-dialysis patients, age, progression of CKD were negatively and hemoglobin and serum albumin levels were positively influenced on their quality of life. Dialysis patients reported low quality of life compared to the non-dialysis patient. Dialysis itself reduced quality of life because initiation of dialysis reduced their life satisfaction because it associated with many physical, psychological, social and economical problems. Among patients with peritoneal dialysis, my study found that peritoneal dialysis patients experience better quality of life compared to their pre-dialysis stage. And depression was negatively and hand grip strength was positively influenced on their quality of life. In hemodialysis patients, depression, age were negatively and physical activity positively influenced on the quality of life. Renal transplant patients level, confusion, fatigue were negatively and having an occupation was positively influenced on the quality of life. We can see both physical activity level and having an occupation positively influenced on the quality of life. With better physical activity level, patients can maintain their body functions as normal and they can engage with their occupation as normal. They tend to be more stable in their physical, mental and spiritual life. Therefore, CKD patients with better physical activity level and employed ones experience good quality of life. In this study, I would like to conclude that as healthcare providers, we have to target these factors when we are planning interventions for the patients to improve the patient's quality of life. Thank you very much.